Locals have to walk long distances, up to 8 kilometers, to get water from these water points. On our visit to this parish, we managed to reach these water wells. The water is unclean, plants can be seen on it. Children were fetching this water. Today, the district council, led by the LC5 chairperson, launched piped water in 8 villages in the parish. 15,000 people will be catered for, and it will cost 1 billion shillings. The district chairperson, Godfrey Chividi, says residents will pay 100 shillings per jerrican. The money will be used in the maintenance of the water points.
We have commissioned the project of Matongo Water Project. We started last year, but one, and today we have completed. We are giving water to 80 villages. For them, they have to continue defending their project. And each jerrican, we are costing each jerrican 100 shillings. That money, we have opened up account in the names of the water user committee. The use of that money is to maintain and the operations and the protection. Say, for example, if the pipe bursts, it is that water user committee to look after that pipe and replace it.
These villages, formerly, they didn't have any safe water source around. And as the district council, they decided that we concentrate on this village so that we give them safe water. So far, we have done this project in 3 phases. The first phase, we constructed the water source and the reservoirs. The second phase, we did the pumping system. And then this phase, we have done the distribution lines around the 8 villages of Matongo.
Residents thank the government for the project that will transform their lives. Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.